point. 10 out of 10 there for Endeavour. Good anticipation there from Bondarenko. Oh, she had to work there to stand that point. That cross-court forehand would have beaten most players.